Dear Ronnie, please know that none of what happened between your mother and me had anything to do with you. I hope this summer will give us a chance to reconnect.
Dad! Joe boy.
You live on the beach? That is awesome!
How's she doing otherwise?
You heard she got into Juilliard, right?
No.
She says she's not going.
Look, we got bacon here. We got breakfast.
Vegetarian, Dad.
Since when?
For a year and a half. It's ridiculous. Do you and Mom ever think about getting back together?
Mom's about to get married.
So? You have dibs. You married her first.
Well, the word is you're from New York. So what are you doing down here?
My mom shipped me and my brother to my dad's for the summer.
We'd better maintain visual contact.
Your sister just got kissed. It's all over her face.
No, it's not.
She got kissed. Hey, she was kissed. Take a good
look. No, no.
Beautiful melody. When the night's so long.
When did you become so mellow?
As soon as I got out of New York City. No one has made me feel like you do, Ryan.
We make mistakes. We're not perfect, any of us.
I'd probably talk about this with a girlfriend if I had one here, but I don't.
Oh, do you want to talk?
Yeah.
Let's talk. Sometimes you have to be apart from people you love. But that doesn't mean you love them any less. Sometimes it even makes you love them more.
Stop smiling like that. It's creeping me out.
My smile creepy?
Let's see it. Kind of.
Someone once said, "It is not in the stars to hold our destiny, but in ourselves." But I believe everything that happens happens for a reason. Dawson.
You don't know how to flirt, do you,
Dawson?
I guess I blew it the other day.
You did. Well, what are you gonna do about it?
I wouldn't mind doing that again.
Then do it.
So you caught yourself a rich girl going through her slumming phase.
Did she tell you that you're special?
Ain't nothing.
Dawson, look out!
I can't have you getting hurt.
Do you want this? Do you want me?
I do.
Bad things happen when you hang around bad people.
He was trying to protect me.
If this was the last time you're gonna see me, what would you say?
Please don't do this. Dawson!
It's a miracle that you're alive, Dawson. Is there anyone that you want to call?
Amanda?
Dawson.
It's been a long time.
20 years.
21, but who's counting?
This is dangerous. You have gotten better looking. You couldn't have gotten bald or fat or something. Jesus.
I miss this.
A lot of things have changed since I last saw you. I don't know what happened.
Life.
There was so much you wanted to do.
I wanted to do it with you.
I blame you for thinking that you knew what was best for me when it was you that was best for me.
You had a lot of nerve coming back here.
Even when I lose, I'm winning, 'cause I give you all.
I lost you once. Of me. I'm not gonna lose you again.
And you give me all of you.
usually just a pit stop for most people.
I like it here.
I'm Alex. Nice to meet you.
How are you liking Southport?
It's definitely a change of pace.
From what?
I've had things happen to me in the past. Things that still scare me.
If I could, baby, I'd give you my world. You can
love your... Did you hear about his wife? She passed away a few years ago. You can call
it a night. I'm happy here with you.
Detective Tierney, do you know this woman?
He's here.
He's gonna find me. It's everything that I was afraid of.
Katie!
I've gotta get out of here.
There's no safer place for you than here with me.
What am I in
for
here?
Let's go!
Hey!
Keep it.
I'm thinking it over. The way you make me feel.
I met a girl.
But it's causing me shame.
You meet girls all the time.
No, not like this.
This was a love, but I don't want to cause any pain.
This one's different.
From such a different world, but I've never felt this way about anybody. No one has ever done anything like this for me before.
Cause lately I've been scared of even thinking about where we are.
See that?
What?
Call 911!
I just came to drop this off.
Where'd you get that?
From your car?
I haven't been able to read these for years.
You want me to read them to you? April 10th, 1940. My dearest Ruth, I'll remember that dress you wore even when I've forgotten my own name.
I wish I could tell you it'll all be happily ever after. Not everybody gets that.
You did.
Wasn't that simple?
Luke, you need to stop. For next time, you're more likely gonna pick him up at the morgue.
This is my life. It's all I know.
I can't be with someone if every time they walk out the door, I don't know if I'm gonna see them again. Promise me he'll come back.
I promise. Time comes
around. I just don't know how to make this work.
I can't do this anymore.
Love requires sacrifice. But it's worth it.
It was a magical summer. Noah was a country boy. Allie was from the city. They met the night of the carnival. They had nothing in common, but after seeing Allie that night, something inside Noah snapped.
Will you go out with me?
No!
No? Ah! Damn, my head's slipping.
Okay, fine. I'll go out with you.
No, don't do me any favors.
No, I want to.
Say it again.
I want to go out with you!
All right, we'll go out.
They fell in love, didn't they?
Yes, they did.
You want to dance with me?
Sure. This is a good story. I think I've heard it before.
It's like a dream.
So what do you do, Noah?
I work at the lumberyard.
How much do you make at your job?
40 cents an hour.
It has got to stop.
Noah?
He's a nice boy, but he is not for you.
I don't see how it's going to work.
You are not to see him anymore, and that's final.
From the best-selling novel by Nicholas Sparks.
Oh, miss. How's about that date?
Comes a story.
It's normal not to forget your first love, but I want you for myself.
Marry me.
About what we long for.
I saw your picture in the paper, and I just wanted to see if you were okay.
What we settle for.
I have a fiancé waiting for me.
What happened? Who did you choose?
And who we're meant for.
Why didn't you write me? I waited for you for 7 years.
I wrote you every day for a year.
New Line Cinema presents Ryan Gosling, Rachel McAdams, James Garner, Jenna Rollins, James Marsden with Sam Shepard and Joan Allen in a Nick Cassavetes film.
I read to her and she remembers.
The Notebook.
John.
2 weeks together, that's all it took. 2 weeks for me to fall for you.
Special forces, huh?
Yes, sir.
Oh, you're on leave. Oh, I hope you're enjoying yourself.
Yeah, I think I am.
Full moon tonight.
It actually doesn't matter where you are in the world, it's never bigger than your thumb.
Hey, Pop, I got somebody I want you to meet.
I like your dad. He loves you. I can tell, even if you can't. The way people act around you, it's like they're scared of you.
Why don't you get your hands off? I might be scared of who I used to be.
You don't scare me, John.
Well, you scare me. I gotta go back.
Just like that. So where are they gonna send you? Right in the middle of it all?
So I'll see you soon, though.
I'll see you soon, then. Dear John, tell me everything. Write it all down. That way, we'll be with each other all the time, even if we're not with each other at all.
It's a full moon here tonight, which makes me think of you. Half a world away.
Letter number 8.
Letter number 33.
Dear John.
I miss you so much, it hurts.
Request some permission to extend my tour, sir.
You've decided you're going back?
All I know is I want to stay here with you as long as I possibly can, and I need you to tell me. I don't...
John, tonight you're here with me.
It was in the morning, after a night raid. I just found it. Like I was meant to. I promised myself that if I made it out, I would find that girl and thank her for saving my life.
I'm Beth.
Logan.
And what brings you to Hamden?
It's kind of a long story.
There's a man here who came to apply for the job and I can't get rid of him. How'd you get him to leave?
I gave him the job.
You don't know anything about him.
Neither do you.
Who's that?
That's just somebody that Nana hired.
Night all.
Do you like jambalaya?
Ben, I'm sure that Logan already has plans.
I can't remember the last time I had a plan.
Well, that's as clean as it'll ever be.
I think I don't know what's going on around here.
You don't have a say anymore. It's just a casual beer between coworkers. It's not a date.
There's something that I've been meaning to tell you.
I'm sorry, I can't find the right words.
That's my son in there too, you know.
Let go of my arm.
You should do as she says.
You don't know what I'm dealing with.
I do know that you deserve better than this.
You stay the hell out of my life.
We should be kissed every day. Every hour,
every minute.
Where did you get that?
Your boy Logan had it.
I should have told you. I tried. I didn't know how.
He shows up here with something so personal. I just don't smell right to me.
I think he was meant to find that photo. I think it happened for a reason.
How do you explain something that you can't even understand yourself? Well, were you just a little
late? You found me. Why did you come here?
To find you.
One, two, three!
Landon Carter was heading nowhere fast.
What, are you gonna expel me?
It's time for you to start spending time with other kinds of people.
Don't blow it, Landon.
Jamie Sullivan.
Wore that dress in the fourth grade. Nice sweater.
Thank you.
Knew exactly who she was.
So what's your deal, huh? You don't care what people think about you?
No.
Now, two people who had nothing in common.
I need help with my work.
Landon Carter's asking me for help?
Please.
Okay.
Have everything to learn from each other.
Landon Carter's coming here.
Dad, I'm not a child.
Well, it's him I don't trust, not you.
Landon, where have you been?
Nowhere, man.
What's with you, man? It's like you don't even have time for your real friends anymore.
Hey, Carter. So I'll see you after school?
I'm in your dreams.
This girl's changed you and you don't even know it, man.
Come on, Jamie. Open the door, please. Listen, Jamie, I was hoping we could
be secret friends.
Exactly. It's like you're reading my mind.
Great. Maybe you could read mine.
Jamie, I miss spending time with you.
Prove it.
This is about me, okay? This is not you.
We are through.
Maybe you're just too scared that someone might actually want to be with you.
And why would that scare me?
Because you want to be with me, too.
You know, I was getting along with everything fine, and then you happen.
I'm not going anywhere. Please tell Jamie that. She makes me want to be different. Better. I might kiss you.
I might be bad at it.
It's not possible.
If you would tell me.